150 years have come and gone. It took 150 years to write this song. Started with bamboo and feathers and thread, and listen to what the river said. Long ago in the Vermont hills, on the banks of the river of the Battenkill, inventions were weaved and spun, and this is how the story had begun. And Charles was a craftsman of the art, finest corks and silver parts, and mailed his books, and the people came, and some rode horses and others took the train. And Mary's good side was on the hook, and Charles put the pictures in the book. Mary wasn't known for being nice, but she was an angel on the vise. And then came war, and same old faces weren't around no more, and gadgets changed, and the book did too, and to carry on, it did what it had to do. When the war came to an end, it was back to the rivers and the earth again, and invention was far from dead, and the book got bigger, and the book got better read. And technology changed everything, and graphite scrims and synthetic strings, and a new generation was taking hold. It's a new chapter in a book that's very old. In 150 years, so much has changed, and just as much has stayed the same. 150 more, where will we be? Preservation, conservation, it's up to you and me. And then came war, and the same old faces weren't around no more. Gadgets changed, and the book did too, and to carry on, it did what it had to do. And when the war came to an end, it was back to the rivers and the earth again. Invention was far from dead, and the book got bigger, and the book got better read. And technology's changed everything, graphite scrims and synthetic strings, and a new generation is taking hold. It's a new chapter in a book that's very old. So much has changed, and just as much has stayed the same. 150 more, where will we be? Preservation, conservation, it's up to you and me.